Hi there, welcome to a whole new video. Today I'm going to be showing you a software which is I think better than Macrium Reflect, and it kind of saved my SSD data. My SSD went corrupt about a week ago and it was not reading or writing. Now the problem with that I was having so much trouble while cloning the SSD. So to clone the SSD I used first Macrium Reflect, it didn't work. Then I downloaded this amazing software called Dheeraj and somehow it worked, and it is also free. So I'm going to be showing you how to download it. Just go to dheeraj.com. I will leave the link in the description. So just click on the download and the download should start right away. It is absolutely free, as you can see, and I already installed it. So I'm going to be showing you the way you need to clone your disk. Right now I'm going to be showing you that I have an empty disk. So as you can see, this is my current disk. This is the C drive. I have like around 48,000 hours on this one. And then there is another disk. Disk number two, as you can see, it is a SSD and it got 4 counts and 0 hours on power. So it is an absolutely fresh SSD, and I'm going to be copying to this exact drive. And so to do that, first open your Dheeraj. Now you can see all of these things, right? There are a couple of things you can do, like new partition, or you can backup the partition, or you can migrate OS. So I would like you to install it on your current drive, and if you can, then go there. You can actually backup partitions, or you can literally clone. So as you can see, if I want to clone this drive, either I can migrate my OS or I can literally just clone this disk. As you can see, clone disk, I can go and I can clone the whole partition. But this is not the way your corrupt hard disk should work, right? And to clone it properly, I'm going to be showing you the way. So first cancel this, then go to migrate OS, and you should be on your running hardware. If you're not, and if you're doing another disk, try the other method, but for this one I would say, now as you can see, this is my disk, and I have to select a target disk. I will go with this free drive. As you can see, it is a new NVMe drive, so I will just click on this. I will say okay, and then what I will do is I will just go with every single thing. When you finished, boot BIOS from migrated target system, because this is what I would like to do, right? Then go to start, right? And you, as you can see, your second hard disk would be written completely, right? 466 gigs would be written 100% on that. If I click on this one, I will have another option, which is, this is what you need to do. If you want to do hot migration, it will give you problems without a doubt. But if you reboot to Windows PE, this would exactly clone every single thing, and it will take a little bit of time, but it will clone your whole disk without giving you any problems. And if you don't want to lose any data, reboot to Windows PE with this one, and I will insert a clip right now, and this is how it will go. As you can see, we are migrating from the bigger drive to the smaller drive to the SSD. As you can see, in 57 minutes it should be opening. Yeah, it is the best freaking way to clone SSD. So now, as you can see, my drive has completely cloned. If I open my disk manager, you're going to see that we are actually booting from the new SSD, and that is the one thing that I wanted to show you. So in the file explorer, let it open. As you can see, now we have 3 drives instead of 2 drives that we used to have. So in the disk of D, as you can see, we still have the same things like program files, program data, users, and Windows Reload, and every single thing. But on the C drive, we have this. And on the disk management, you can see that now we have 3 drives. So 1, 2, and 3, we already got 3 drives, and we are running from this new freaking drive. So yes, I would say that instead of going with the Macrium Reflect, go with the Dheeraj. I think it is a superior program because it is free, and the amount of things that it can do for your PC is absolutely amazing. Booting into Windows PE and then cloning is a genius move that this program suggests you. But Macrium does have its own bugs, like it can allocate your disk intelligently. It can move your data between the disk. If you are migrating to a bigger OS drive, like from my 500 gigs, if I want to move to a couple of terabytes, it would be way easier to do with Macrium. But I think this Unius is now a far superior program currently because it's free and it has better features. So thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you amazing people next time. And if you have any questions, just ask me right away. And if you want, I can literally open Crystal Disk Info so you can see what we are running currently right now. Let's check it out. And it will just supposed to say like about 1 hour or something like that. So yeah, currently we are running for 2 hours, as you can see, and we have just a power on counts of 6 counts, and this is exactly what I wanted to show you. Now we are booting from C drive. Now we got the D drive, which I used to, as you can see the model number, from this 2 terabyte drive we went to a 500 gig drive, and this is the way the PC should be running. So yeah, that's right. Now I booted without any kind of problems, and I will see you amazing people next time in a new video. And I will be bringing a lot of SSD stuffs in the future, because now I have taken a lot and I have been researching a lot of time, because not every single SSD is good, and I wanted to tell you what is the best product in the market. So I will see you in the next couple of videos. Okay, bye bye.